Good evening from the Huntington Center. Game one of the Kelly Cup Finals now in the books. The Toledo Walleye welcoming in the Florida Everblades here tonight. This is the second time the Walleye have made it to the Kelly Cup Finals. Tonight did not go their way. Let's show you the highlights from game one here tonight. Another record crowd, 8,600. That is 9 playoff games and 9 sellouts here at the Huntington Center this season. It was a great start for the Walleye. First period, a great play by Mitchell Hurd on the wall. Turns and finds Randy Gazzola for the one-timer. It was 1-0 Toledo 14 minutes in. And then they would add to it here just 4 minutes later on the power play. Brandon Hawkins, the shot. Matt Berry would tip it over to John Albert for his 8th of the playoffs. It was a 2-0 Toledo lead after one period. But Florida would score the next 2, and then the game was tied under 2 minutes to go, and this is the backbreaker. It gets intercepted, and the rush goes the other way. This is how it would end. Walleye fall 3-2. They are down 1-0 in the series, just like they were in the conference finals.
And we're here at home. We're comfortable here at home. We want to make sure that this doesn't happen again. You know, a 1-goal lead going into the third, we've been excellent in those situations. So we just have to make sure that we keep our foot in the gas pedal, not give up some of the competitions and the puck battles and races that we lost in the second and part of the third.
We did everything we wanted to in our game plan in the first period, and then we got away from it in the second. And that's when we're successful as a team. That's the way we're playing. So. It's just playing a full 60 minutes, as cliche as it is. But, at the same time, too, you're 2 good teams going after. We expected them to push back in the second, so we're not sitting here going, oh, we're surprised that they pushed back. Like, they're in the finals for a reason.